Bonjour à tous. I am delighted to be in this Paris FinTech Forum today. One word about the language I will use, because it's an international event, so we must speak in English. But we are in France, and I am a French regulator, so it's tempting to speak also in French. So I will follow what we could call the Canadian rule, half and half, start in English and then switch to French. It would probably have been difficult just a few years ago to imagine that a central banker would be making an appearance at an innovation forum like this one, Laurent. I remember when we first met up, and this was about a year ago, we, the Banque de France, with the developers from the startup Labo Blockchain, to work on a proof of concept. Everyone from the Banque de France had made a significant effort. They had dressed casually for the occasion. But they had a surprise, I must say. All the developers had decided, on their side, to turn up in a suit and tie. So it was a complete reversal of roles. As you can see, today I have been cautious. I am wearing a tie. But things change very rapidly. Today, our dealings with innovators go far beyond any of the assumptions we might have had about each other. The Banque de France is testing blockchain technology. We are opening a lab to work with startups. The ACPR, the French Supervision Authority, which I chair, has welcomed more than 100 key innovators since the creation of its FinTech Innovation Unit, which is led by Nathalie Baudemoulin here, and you will hear this afternoon, I guess. We have set up a FinTech Forum with the IMF to increase our interaction with innovators. And we have a very nice chance, if I am allowed to advertise a bit, on the first floor. It's a first tent on the right, so you cannot miss it. For all actors in the financial industry, including for the Banque de France and the ACPR, the digital revolution is clearly creating challenges, but also incredible opportunities that are just waiting to be seized.